Now, Tilopia moves in. You feel like a big key to this race is how far Sir Bacchus is off them up towards the home corner. He's got the best turn of foot in the race. And also how hard they go through the first section to see whether the backmarkers can run home. Invincible Knight coming up. Stand by. Civic Stakes, 13.50. And they're off. Sir Bacchus, second last into stride. Extensible left well. Out wide on the track, Girl Sunday showing speed. Shiraz won't be far away. Likewise, Zinzanetti and the Monstars driving through in the middle. The Monstar Girl Sunday joint leader, Shiraz's third, Zinzanetti four. A length and a half away to Mount Panorama. Extensible's looking for a spot. She's a little wide on the outside of Mount Nebo. One and a half away, Tilopia, slightly sweet. Two lengths away, Gold Symphony and Sir Bacchus. Then Center Pivot, Invincible Knight is last. 7.50 left to run. Down the side, Girl Sunday, a little fired up, leads by a head to the Monstar on the fence. A length is in Zanetti, third, Shiraz is fourth. Extensible's been deep, five, and then followed Mount Nebo. Back on the fence, Mount Panorama, Tilopia will be deep, slightly sweet. Sir Bacchus is fourth last, the inside. Gold Symphony, it's outer. And then Center Pivot, Invincible Knight. Top of the straight, 400 left to run. The Monstar Girl Sunday still at it together. Shiraz back to their inner. Zinzanetti, Sir Bacchus looking for a spot. And then follow Gold Symphony out wider with Invincible Knight. The Monstar and Shiraz. Gold Symphony starting to wind up. And then followed Invincible Knight. The Monstar in front. Gold Symphony's gunning out after it. Later, slightly sweet. Gold Symphony and the Monstar. Gold Symphony drew level, hit the front and won. Gold Symphony won the Civic by a half to the Monstar. Slightly sweet third. Invincible Knight fourth. Then followed by Shiraz, Sir Bacchus, Mount Nebo. The next one in Extensible, Mount Panorama. Zinzanetti, Girl Sunday, Tilopia and Center Pivot. Gold Symphony. Number two, Hugh Bowman and Peter and Paul Snowden has ripped down the centre of the track to beat the Monstar, who was game in defeat and slightly sweet.